The Income Tax Department's raid at the Tamil Nadu Chief Secretary P. Rammohan Rao's residence in Chennai concluded on Thursday. According to reports, officials of IT department conducted the raid at Rao's residence in Anna Nagar. Earlier this year, the Tamil Nadu government had appointed Rao as the state chief secretary.